is so exciting.
Hey, that looks good.
It's actually Cinderella's glass slipper. Oh, this is so exciting. So much. Oh, look at this. Yeah, this is the pail that Jack and Jill used when they went up the hill to fetch the water. Oh, and the golden eggs laid by the goose. Wow, and Jack and the Bee. This is so exciting. I can't believe I'm actually going to have lunch here at Planet Storybook, where all the fabulous storybook characters come to eat.
Oh, charming, my shoe.
Oh, wait a minute. Is that? Yes, it is. Cinderella and Prince Charming. Oh, and over in the corner there, little Jack Horner. Wow. I wonder if I'll see anyone else I recognize.
Mary, would you please get your lamb out of the kitchen? Oh, brother. Hello there, sir. Welcome to Planet Storybook.
It's you. You're that waiter from over at Charlie's restaurant.
Oh, sir. So good to see you again.
What are you doing here?
Oh, I work here now, sir.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes. You see, oh, may I sit? Thank you. You see, I have moved my way up the ladder in the food services industry. I am no longer merely a waiter. I am now a waiter who gets to hobnob with important storybook personalities. Oh, look, look, Sleeping Beauty. Hey, how are you? You're looking well rested.
Oh, this is terrible. Every time you're my waiter at Charlie's, you mess up my order and I never get my food.
Oh, but sir, here at Planet Storybook, we care about our customers. Our motto is, we serve healthy food, so you will live happily ever after. It is a little wordy for a motto, but it is catchy.
Well, is the food here any good?
Is the food any good? Sir, we serve only the finest in storybook cuisine. Here, let me get you a menu here. There you are. Huh? Peruse that, sir. Ha!
Oh, let's see. Miss Muffet's curds and whey, Humpty Dumpty scrambled eggs, Goldilocks and the Three Bear Pork. Wait a minute, these are all breakfast foods.
Yes, sir.
Well, why are only breakfast foods on this menu?
Because that is the breakfast menu.
Breakfast menu? Well, what'd you give that to me for? I don't want breakfast.
You do not want breakfast?
No.
Oh, but sir, you have to eat breakfast. Do you not know that breakfast is the most important meal of the day?
But...
No buts about it. Let me show you something. Look.
What?
Look over there. It is just a little film. Showing a film. Watch. Excuse me, Snow White! Could you move the dwarves? We're gonna see a flick.
You wake up in the morning. The sun is shining bright. You're going to start another day. You better start it right. Oh, yes. You wash yourself and brush your teeth. Put sneakers on your feet. But before you go and play, you've got to eat. Yes! She went to school. She didn't think she needed it. She thought that it was cool. But when she hit the playground, she was much too tired to play without the most important meal of the day.
Glass of milk is what you need to send you on your way.
We're the most important meal of the day. Of the day.
Of the day.
Of the day.
Of the day.
Of the day.
munchies to start the morning strong.
Oh, yeah.
Even animals need breakfast to last the whole day long. A tiger has a T-bone, a horse will eat some hay.
It's the most important meal of the day.
Ma? Yeah, that's a nice film, but I... Oh, where did that waiter go?
Look, I will serve the peas porridge hot, and I will serve the peas porridge cold, but I will not serve the peas porridge in the pot 9 days old. Now, throw that out already.
Waiter!
Hold your horses. All right, sir. Now, tell me, did you enjoy that flick?
Yeah, it was fine, but...
Well, so now you see that it is very important to eat your breakfast.
Yes, I know,
and that is why I have taken the liberty of bringing you a breakfast that I think you will go bonkers over.
What is this?
There it is. Porridge, sir.
Porridge?
Mm-hmm. It is a kind of hot cereal.
Well, I know, but I don't want porridge. I don't even like porridge.
Please, sir, you are offending the other customers. Sir, you cannot say you do not like something until you have tried it. It is delicious. Perhaps if you try the porridge, you will like it. It has been known to happen. Hey, I tell you what, watch this film.
Yeah, but I just want...
Shh!
Watch. No, I...
Shush!
Was a time when I did not eat cereal. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
I had never tasted it, had never tried it so. Then one day my dad said, have some cereal with me.
With me.
Cereal tastes really good and it's helpful, you see. Then I tried some cereal with fruit, healthfully sweet.
Healthfully sweet.
Now for breakfast, cereal's my favorite thing to eat. I'm glad I said I tasted. I'll give it a whirl, 'cause now I am a cereal girl. I'm glad I said I tasted. I'll give it a whirl, 'cause now I am a cereal girl.
Yourself a berry and put it in a bucket. Pick yourself another plump and juicy and new. Pick yourself a handful too yummy for the bucket. Squish them in your mouth until it all turns blue. You've got blueberry mouth. Yummy blueberry mouth. Juicy blueberry mouth. So squishy and sweet. Pick yourself a berry, save it in a basket. Pick them in the sunshine, all golden and hot. Pick yourself a handful. Who cares about that basket? Chew 'em up and swallow 'em. What have you got? You got blueberry miles. Yummy blueberry miles. Scrumptious blueberry miles. Nothing so squishy and sweet. Pick yourself a berry for your basket or your bucket. Pick yourself a handful, roll 'em round in your hand. Pick yourself a mouthful, need no basket and no bucket. The pleasure that you've got is even sweeter than you planned. Blueberry miles. Yummy blueberry miles. A scrumptious blueberry miles. Nothing so squishy and sweet. Blueberry mouse.
All righty, now excuse me. Let me see if I have this right. This little piggy had roast beef. Okay, and this little piggy had none, correct? Okay, fine. Bon appetit.
Waiter.
Oh, yes, sir.
I want you to take this porridge away.
Sir, you have not even touched it. Are you not hungry?
Well, yes, I'm very hungry. I just don't want breakfast because I ate my breakfast at breakfast time. Now it's lunchtime and I want my lunch.
Well, why did you not say so, sir? I shall get you the lunch menu.
No, don't go away. I already know what I want. I'll have a big slice of pepperoni pizza with extra cheese.
No.
No?
No.
Why not?
Well, sir, lately, you have ordered pepperoni pizza for lunch every day at Charlie's restaurant.
Well, yeah, so?
And aren't we getting a little chubby? Chubbykins? So, you see, do you not think it is time to try something new? Something, healthy, perhaps?
Like what?
Well, leave it to me, sir. I will get you a delicious, healthy meal.
No, you don't. No. I want to know what you're giving me before you bring it out here.
Well, I will bring you our pasta of the day. The chef calls it pasta surprise.
Pasta surprise? Mm-hmm. Well, what kind of pasta is that?
I do not know, sir. It is a surprise.
You dump a bag of flour in some water. You mix it and you fix it with maybe an egg for a treat. You squeeze it out or roll it out, then slice it up or fold it. When you finish, what do you got? Lots of things to eat. Like spaghetti or rigatoni, pantaletti and linguine. Some capelli or anelli, vermicelli, farfalline. Rigatoni, macaroni, cannelloni, and stellini. Pappardelle, rotelli, tagliatelle, fettuccine. Lasagna, tortellini. Before you cook the pasta in some water, you make a nice tomato sauce with maybe a little meat. You chop it and you mix it and you cook it and you taste it. You pour it on, what do you got? Healthy things to eat. Like spaghetti or rigatoni, pantaletti and linguine. You will wish your arms were longer when you lift it to your face. That capelli or anelli, vermicelli, farfalline. And if you try to slurp it, you'll get sauce all over the place. Rigatoni, macaroni, cannelloni, and stellini. You don't have to be Italian to enjoy a pasta treat. Pappardelle, rotelli, tagliatelle, fettuccine. You can start to learn the language just by saying things to eat. Rigatoni, macaroni, pappardelle, tagliatelle, pantaletti, orecchietti, vermicelli, e capelli, ziti, ziti, ravioli too, pasta.
you. Hey!
I don't know why that waiter can't just bring me some pepperoni pizza. I'm starving.
All right, sir. Oh, you are going to love... Jack! Jack, will you please not leave your candlestick in the middle of the floor like that? We are all not as nimble and quick as you are, you know. Sorry, sir. All righty. Oh, yes, you are going to love this, a delicious, healthy lunch. Pasta surprise. Voila!
What's this?
The pasta surprise, sir.
This is a hat with a feather in it.
Surprise!
Oh, but this isn't pasta.
Yes, it is.
Oh, yeah, what kind of pasta is this?
Macaroni.
Macaroni?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, remember, you are at Planet Storybook, and according to the story, Yankee Doodle went to London riding on a pony, stuck a feather in his hat, and called it macaroni.
And this is your idea of a healthy lunch?
Well, I am sure it is very high in fiber.
Here's the story of a sliced bologna, a loaf of bread, a lettuce, and some cheese that were stored in a refrigerator,
where all they did was freeze.
Till one morning came this guy named Telly. He saw them and then had more than a hunch that if he went and put them all together,
they'd make a healthy lunch.
A healthy lunch, a healthy lunch. Yes, together we'd make a healthy lunch.
So then Telly took some sliced bologna, a wedge of cheese, some lettuce, and some bread, and said,
I'll make myself a sandwich.
Uh-huh, that's what he said. And that's the story of the sliced bologna, the loaf of bread, the lettuce, and the cheese. Telly's hunch brought all of them together, and they became his lunch.
We're Telly's lunch, we're Telly's lunch, and that's the way.
Off table three now. The dish just ran away with the spoon again. All right, sir. Here you go.
What's
your lunch.
All of this?
Oh, this is a nice, big, healthy salad.
Well, I didn't order this.
Oh, but sir, you did not like the hat, so why do you not just try this, okay? See, I used every vegetable in the kitchen. Carrots and lettuce and broccoli and tomatoes. I had such
all
a good time.
All I want is some pepperoni pizza.
Well, I know, sir, but see, these foods are very healthy and delicious. I tell you what, I will feed you. Okay, here, let me get
what?
The fork. Just get the... There. Okay, here we go. Open your mouth. Come on. Come on. Come on, little blue man. Come on. Okay. Okay, the train is coming through the tunnel. The car is coming in the garage. Sir, I have other customers. I cannot spend all day with you. Now, what can I do to get you to eat?
You can bring some pepperoni pizza. Don't you understand that all I want is some pepperoni pizza?
Why, yes, I am well aware of that, sir. But perhaps if you just try something healthy, some delicious food, you will forget all about your cotton-picking pepperoni pizza! Now eat!
Say, That's good.
What did I tell you? What did I tell you?
It's really delicious. I hate to admit this, but yeah, I guess you're right. I really should try some different healthy foods.
Finally. Hmm. Well, sir, everyone needs a balanced diet. Would you like to see a film about it?
Not particularly.
Okay, watch.
Well, me known for eating cookie when me don't fish out cookie, trying to throw loyal fans a curve. What's he doing eating fish or vegetable dish? Man, he sure got lot of nerve. Well, me answer you straight when you're filling up plate, taking only cookies, all wrong. 'Cause you also got to eat fruit or veggies or meat if you want to be healthy and strong. Yo,
healthy food, boy, it tastes so good.
Me one healthy dude, 'cause me eat healthy food. Me love it, boil or stew. Me love it, home or chew. You feel just great if you eat some healthy food. Me promise that when you eat varied menu, you get more out of every meal. You need balanced diet. Come on and try it, not believe how great you feel. Munch some carrots or beans or poultry and greens along with your chocolate chip. And banana or plum will make you go yum. Nutrition, it really hit. Girls,
healthy food.
Oh boy, it tastes so good. Be one healthy dude, 'cause me eat healthy food. Me love it, boiled or stewed. Me love it, oh, or chew. You feel just great if you eat some healthy food. Broiled spring chicken, grape, ripe pork, picking, and swordfish, tuna, and trout, and apple, and cherry, and all kinds of berry, and broccoli, and Brussels sprout. They're lettuce, tomato, boiled new potato, they're spinach, and celery, and beet, milk, and honey, and cheese, peanuts, peppers, and beans, pears, peaches, and cream of wheat. Word up!
Healthy food, boy, it tastes so good.
Me one healthy dude, 'cause me eat healthy food.
From now on, I'm gonna eat new things, healthy things, starting right now. What happened to my salad? You ate my salad.
Well,
Oh, after all this, I'm finally ready to have some healthy food, and you eat it all.
Oh, but I could not resist, sir. It was so delicious.
Well, go get me something else.
Well, I am sorry, sir. I cannot do that.
Why not?
Because this was the last of the food. You see, there is no more food left in the kitchen. It is all gone.
All gone?
Yes, sir. Big lunch crowd today. That Piper guy was in with all those kids. Perhaps if you had ordered some food earlier, you would not have this problem.
Earlier? Mm-hmm. But you would...
Sir? Does this mean I do not get the tip? Sir? Oh, Miss Muffet! Oh, welcome! Here is your usual puppet, right there.
Thank you.
Now, the trouble is, we do not have any more food left, but I could send out for something.
Really?
I know! Why don't we get the pepperoni pizza delivered?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I know it is not exactly health food, but once in a while we should splurge.
Yeah, you bet.
See, where's the phone?
Oh, I got a cell phone in my car.
Oh, lead on.
All right. Pizza!
Delicious pepperoni pizza.
Oh, and the extra cheese is extra good.
Mm.
Oh, yeah.
Visit Sesame Street on the web at www.sesamestreet.com.